Hello everyone, myself RJ Sownjanya from Radio City 91.1. You would have heard me on radio. So for the first time, I'm coming live in front of camera to share my experience with Fortis Hospital's Nagarbhavi. So to be very, very honest, I had an amazing experience, and let me tell you, it's not a paid promotion at all. Genuinely, I'm telling you this because I want others to have the same beautiful experience. Almost 1 year ago, I was 1 month pregnant with my beautiful girl baby. And yeah, now I know that she's beautiful, but way back then I didn't even know that she was a girl baby. I didn't know how she was. So yeah, I was in a state of confusion, excitement, and I just can't tell you, butterflies all over my stomach. So I spoke to my yoga guru, Nayana, and she suggested me Dr. Chandrika Anand. The first time I met her, I could feel the positive vibe, and I was so happy because she made my pregnancy period a cakewalk, and I truly had a great time without any confusions, without any tension. And people couldn't really make out that I was pregnant also, because I was so happy, so confident. And when I entered my third trimester, the tension began. Because I was worried to which hospital to go to, and I wanted to have a normal delivery. But never did I mention this to ma'am, because I knew she would suggest me whatever is best for me. So she suggested me to come to Fortis Hospital, Nagarbhavi, because also it's close to my place, and I was also very happy, but I was not sure how the experience would be. So yeah. On September 7th, midnight, the pain, I could experience it for the first time, and midnight at 3 o'clock, I came to Fortis Hospital's Nagarbhavi, and trust me, the duty staff who were there at that time and night duty doctors, they made me feel so comfortable because the pain kept on increasing. I had a normal delivery, almost 13 hours I had to suffer because of the pain, but I can't even remember the pain right now. All I can remember is only good things. Great memories I had with the staff, with night duty doctor, of course with my favorite Chandrika Anand ma'am and pediatrician, and who not? I mean, they've made me feel so comfortable, so nice, and yeah, 13 hours later, I had a beautiful girl baby in my arms, and I just can't stop thanking Fortis Hospital's Nagarbhavi because they made my pregnancy period and also motherhood a wonderful, it's been a wonderful phase, and I've had a wonderful journey with Fortis Hospital's Nagarbhavi. So all I would want to do, request through this video is, please come here to have an amazing experience, and definitely, like how I am thanking my yoga guru and Dr. Chandrika Anand, later on you will thank me because I'm very sure you're going to have a wonderful experience here. Thank you.